Things are always exhilarating in Las Vegas, and now they're even more so with the launch of the SkyJump Las Vegas attraction at the Stratosphere Hotel and Casino. The ride lets people put on a custom jumpsuit and connects to a high-speed descender machine. Similar to skydiving or base jumping, riders leap off the platform to drop 829 feet to a landing pad on the ground. On Tuesday, officials from the Guinness Book of World Records declared SkyJump as the highest commercial decelerator descent. The ride costs $100 per person, and riders must be at least 14 years old to jump.
Oh, you got to do it. You have to do it. These kind of things put the small things in your life in order. You don't think about the checkbook on the way down.
Reporting from Boston, this is Keith Shaw for Network World TV.